this is the bagel spot in Jersey that I feel like everyone has recommended. Is the hype real? Let me tell you why. All right, I had a New Jersey adventure day and decided to finally get into O'Bagel in Hoboken. I liked what I saw already with the smell of fresh bagels in the air and got two sandwiches.
This is the lox and loaded. So it's lox, tomato, cucumber, scallion, cream cheese, capers, red onions on everything bagel, like super, super classic. What I look for in a bagel, I think is what they've done really well here. It is big, it is nice and crusty, and inside, it's just that perfect chew.
And they have a number of more like out there options. And I decided to try the Bee Sting, which puts eggs, bacon, cheddar on an everything bagel with scallion cream cheese and a drizzle of Mike's hot honey.
I think the cream cheese and egg together situation is something that is underappreciated. I get wary of hot honey sometimes. I think it's very overpowering. This is used very sparingly. Just a little tiny sweet, just a little tiny heat.